The Belgrade softball team hosted their first pitch tournament this morning, and after defeating Dillon 16-1, the Panthers faced Butte Central. Maroons pitcher Chloe Thatcher starts off strong with a strikeout, and in the next inning, she would hit a two-run shot to give her team a 2-0 lead. The Panthers answered in the bottom of the third. With a runner on third, Katie Hoppe blasts a double to right, and Aaron Eglis scores. It's tied at 2-2. We go to the next batter. Olivia Cook hits a bloop single. That drops in right field. Another run comes around to score. Belgrade all of a sudden taking a 3-2 lead. And then in the bottom of the fourth with bases loaded, Panthers senior Heather Gier puts on the exclamation mark. She scorches a ball over the left field fence for a grand slam, the first of her career, as Belgrade defeats Butte Central 15-2, and Gier enjoyed every moment of her big shot.
I went up to the bat, or to the plate, thinking like, just breathe, just, you know, drive it, just get a base hit, you know, that's what you need, that's what you need. I was so excited, I was just like, yes, like, I was thinking about my mom and my dad and just like everyone in my family, and I was just like, this is a big day for me, so, you know, it's great, it's a great day.